Hey everybody, thanks for joining us. This is Kelly Matthews. If you haven't seen her here recently, she is the coupon coach, I believe is the appropriate title. You can't talk, look at me. I'm having a rough day too. Kelly's been with us for 2 weeks now. This is her third week, and pretty soon, rumor has it, she might be having her own show here on Spotlight, so we're very excited about that. We're here today to talk about organizing coupons, which, let's face it, I always do it when I say it. Don't want to be that person in line who is, you know, digging for 20 minutes to find the coupon for that particular brand. So, Kelly, if you will, some tips and tricks maybe on organizing.
Well, first of all, you should have all of your coupons prepared before you get in the grocery line. But when I first started couponing 25, 30 years ago, I used the wallet style coupon organizers. I had one for my food items and I had one for non-food. I just recently made this coupon organizer, which holds all of my coupons, food and non-food, and it's organized with my grocery lists are in the front, with the index cards with the tabs on the top, dividing them between categories of meats, frozen foods, dairy, household. Another way of organizing is with a three-ring binder and plastic pages, whether it's photo pages, baseball card pages, and using the tab dividers to divide by category as well. But with those, the couponers will put all of their Tide coupons in one, all their fantastic coupons in another one, all of their smoked sausage coupons in another one, and keep them organized that way and have their store policies and any other thing that they papers they would like in the back. Can also use 3x5 or 4x6 file card boxes and organize them very similar to mine. You can use envelopes and write the categories on the outside and put them all inside a manila envelope. And you can come up with your own system. There's lots of different ways that you can organize your coupons.
Yeah, and the most important thing is just organize. That's the key word.
Right.
Now, I pointed this out a few minutes ago. For those of you who don't know, we are on take two of this. In theater, let me explain before this. In theater, it's funny because when they do costume changes and they have to be very quick, they don't use buttons. The costumers actually put Velcro. And I noticed that you've got the Velcro on here for, and I don't know, this is more for my own amusement, but for the quick couponing person. So first of all, did you hand make that?
Yes, I did.
Oh, cool. That's neat. So when you're in line and you've got your book, your binder, your bag, I don't even know what to call it anymore, I'm losing my mind, and you're going through these, are you at that point already, we've talked about the meal planning and things, have you got these sorted within there, like this one comes first, and I'm going to use this one this week, is it on top, or, I mean, I'm getting really picky here when I ask that, but...
You'll file your coupons each week as you, each day, you know, however you choose to do that. If you file them as soon as you print them, or if you, I tend to cut mine out on Sunday, and then through the week, the ones that I print, keep those trimmed up, and I have a stack that I put them in, and then at the end of the week when I go to make out my grocery list for the following week, then I'll file those. And then after I make out my list, I go through and pull out the coupons that coordinate with my list and put them with those lists, so then when I get to the store...
So, well, do these actually just filter week to week then? Is that in your coupon books? You've organized week to week and you're not...
No, not really.
Not really, okay.
Mine is, like I said, I've got my coupon list in the front, and these are from last week, so I don't have any coupons with them,
okay.
But I typically keep, after I make out my list, then I will put my coupons that coordinate with these lists,
okay.
With these lists, and just put them in the front.
I see, that makes sense.
But all of my meat coupons are in here. The one, I mean, some
you should see this.
Some expire next week. Some expire at the end of the month.
Okay.
Some you know, it just kind of varies. But these are all of the dairy coupons I have. These are all of the drink coupons I have. And so then, like I said, after I go through and make out my list, I'll go through and pull out the coupons that correspond.
Right.
And
okay.
have them available when
Amazing.
I get to the store.
You should see that. That is the epitome of organizational skills right there. Very nice.
Thank you.
All right. So, once again, Kelly is the author of the book, which is called?
Couponing and Other Ideas That Make Sense, which is available on Amazon.com.
Absolutely, and her website is?
couponscraftsandcauses.com.
Absolutely, so check that out, folks. really cool. I'm excited to have you here in a couple of weeks to launch your own show. But it's been really cool having you on mine as well. So thank you. And we got one more week together, and then you get to grow up and have your own.
Yes. How cool. That's exciting.
Yeah, very cool. So thanks, folks, for tuning in, and we'll catch you really soon. Thanks, Kelly.
All right. Thank you.